We have a nice story also due to the loyalty. For example, this old man, he keeps open here even there is no customers. And he insists he was born here in the old city. All his life was here. His father was here. Now he is keeping and running here. He said, this is mine, so I will keep here if there is no customer.
شوفوا الأجانب كيف اللي عندنا البلد القديمة سكرت والشوارع عليها جيش الاحتلال سكر كل النوابد اللي عليها خليهم يجوا يحبوا يجوا أورجيهم أهلا وسهلا أورجيهم كيف
تعال ورجيهم
تفضل أهلا وسهلا
okay
what's he doing
he said I want all the body all over the way to come and to see and to witness what we have here I all the body look at the closure and the entrances here
خمس دخلات زي الدخلة هذه سكروا كل البلد خلوا البلد ثلاث أقسام عندنا ثلاث أقسام
البلد. The city is divided into three parts itself, the old city of Hebron.
الشعب الأمريكي عنده هيك زينا.
The American people have this line of closure, different kind of separation or checkpoints.
إذا بدك تلف على الدار تبعتي هي بالي.
That's his house. To reach it, he needs 1 hour, 20 minutes to reach his home. Hey.
Which is just up those stairs?
Yes.
شوف. Behind this. هذا بيتي. وليه برجع هذا بيتي هجوها. أبو الشبابيك الخضر.
The green windows is this.
The green windows.
See. In order to reach that area. He needs 1.5 hours to reach. 5 minutes that can come from here. In the state you have this.
100 meters. 1.5 hours قبل ما توصل 100 meters. 1.5 hours بدك.
100 meters. You need to spend 1.5 hour to reach them.
شو بدك تقول لهم؟ إحنا بطننا صار وجعنا مش قادرين نبرم أكثر من هيك. شو بدنا؟
We have big problems. We don't. We have to speak. How to can.
وشو بدهم يسوون هم كمان؟ شو بدهم يسوون؟
We hope that whatever you can do to do. شكرا حاج